each time when we are at sea, sailing on open water for days and sometimes weeks, my body and mind slowly adjust to the surrounding made of only water beneath and sky above, adjusting to the bouncy and rolly ground under my feet, to very specific type of sounds and noises such as the wind, the waves, the rain, the sails flapping, the cracking noises that the boat makes, and the loudest of all are my thoughts. And I'm surrounded by lots of tones of blues and grays. It is a very different state of awareness for me.